Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, flex, I do work. Work six, I'm like Mike. He's out of sight. Woo, booty got me pipe.
Back at it again. Another day of Soul Play. We're here live. Arrowhead. Got my boy Dylan in the back right there. Hold on. Keep the phone running. Exclusive only. Come on, man. Y'all gotta come correct. How many people y'all seen with those on? Oh, yes, sir. Shout yourself out, Brody.
He paid me to stop. My God is the top.
3347. Hey, make sure y'all go follow him. But you know, we're here today. We got Caitlin in the building. Yeah. So, hey, stay tuned.
Follow your word. See with new sight. Into the night. Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipped in. Give me that grip, no slipping. Yeah.
Quick start. Been slow all week. Almost at two bands already. Only been open for about 2 hours. Smooth, man. Christmas time is coming. Happy Hanukkah, I'm Jewish.
Let's appreciate how straight the shelves are until people mess them up.
The best organizer of Soul Play.
OCD
theme. I had to deal with this all morning.
Trill deal, back in the building. Here at Arrowhead. What's good with you, bro?
I'm good, man. Kind of tough, but I'm always good, regardless of the situation. So, we good.
Hey, talk to the man. Talk to the people, bro. What's been going on here at Arrowhead, bro?
We got a lot of shoes. I'm about to say a whole lot of nothing. It's been slow recently. People spent that bag Black Friday. So the store's been a little slow. It's been picking up, you know, at nighttime every day this week. So, got to keep it up, man. It's going to be popping next week and the week after that. And, you know, and it's holiday season. So, you got to have a bunch of stuff in store. We actually got a bunch of stuff in the back that we got for the holidays.
You want to show us?
Yeah, we can go through that. Let's go through our holiday selection. Bye, Caitlin. Yeah, Nick's going through it right now. Our stock guy.
What up, y'all? How's it going?
How you doing today, bro?
I'm doing great, actually.
There it
is.
Got
myself a hoodie, so I'm feeling cozy right now. I'm just waiting for my AirPods to charge so I can do the stock right now.
He can't do stock without AirPods. I've known this dude for like a year and a half. And this is the number one thing he can't do. He's like, he can't do stock or anything without his AirPods, without
music. I
need
music.
So I'll just go through some of the stuff that we got for the holiday. This is not all we're gonna get. This is a little drop off we got recently. We got a good plethora of things here. We got the little New Balances that came out recently, the Amy Leon doors. Got on the box too. So it's called the Beef and Broccoli. It's a pretty dope one. We like to have a bunch of different options in the store, so not just Jordans and Dunks and stuff. So we got some New Balances in here. Let's stay on the New Balance page. These are dope. Yeah, these are super dope. 550s. It's not a collab pair, but it's definitely a fire pair. That baby blue's been popular, man. So we got those in the store. Let's check out what Unions are. What Unions are these? Okay, we got some Desert Mosses for our big boys out there, size 13. This is not for you size 8 fools. This is for grown men. You're not a grown man. Just kidding, I messed with you.
This is new to the store. We never had these. The
KOs. Oh yeah, knockouts. Like we said, we like to have a lot of options in here. We had the Chicago ones in here.
We did.
Yeah, these are. I remember the owners were like, the Chicago ones, they were like, man, we don't need those. Those are trash. And I was like, bro, people just like to buy Jordan 1s just because it looks like a Jordan 1. So those Chicago ones flew in here. They went quick. Let me see what else we got. We got a good amount of basic stuff. Air Maxes,
cheap, for the low. I got you doing.
Oh, the dumplings. I still need a pair of these. Made in Germany, different. It literally looks like a dumpling, but a shoe. Yeezy 450s. A lot of people have been asking us about these, but I think it's a bunch of cappers. I don't think they're actually about to copy.
Lots of Sakais as well.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of Sakais.
The undercover Sakais.
Lots undercover.
Yeah, we got a lot of those. Yeah, you can pull stuff out from me, too, if you see some stuff. What are these? Let's just go through it. Oh, we got some Panda Highs. Those have been pretty popular for us. Oh, more Panda Highs.
A lot.
Free 99s. Those are clean. A little wild, but they're cool.
Lots of toddlers and preschools as well. We got the whole family.
Oh, yeah, get everybody right. We don't discriminate. I think these are... Oh, Georgetown. We got some Georgetown Lows. Oh, you guys.
Okay. These are dope. These are dope. I like these
the
a lot.
The five on it.
With the suede, the long hair suede, with the snakeskin blue swoosh. That's fire.
That's awesome. Got some new women's Lows. Bet y'all haven't seen these yet. Probably haven't seen these yet because they come out with a new pair of Lows and mids like every day. There's a new color. It's crazy. Crazy. What else? Oh, we got some other colors. The New Balances. Those are baby blues.
We got this orange one. That's sick. You guys show that orange.
Oh, no. Black and white joint, though. Honestly, if you can't get the black and white Dunks, this is a good alternative, man.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, these are cool. These are dope. And they're mad comfy, too. I have the white and green ones.
How much are they going for right now, bro?
In the store, I think we got them for like $250 to $270, somewhere around there. So pretty dope too. Got some, you know, some Jordan ZRs. Like my boy Donnie likes to say, bricks. He still be rocking the bricks. So they cool.
He has these on.
Ooh.
Slime.
Come on. And
these are the Leukemia Yeezys.
You can't go wrong with the tans. Come on.
Yeah,
I got the
you
tans.
Got those.
I love them.
Look, we got the reverse. I need the tans and you need the red ones.
Facts. I struck out on the red ones twice.
Oh, I think the orange one right here.
That's my favorite. That's my favorite.
Syracuse vibes. Yeah, that shit's fire. New Balance been coming out with some heat, man. A lot of stores don't carry New Balance either.
Right there, we got a lot of Yeezys as well. We got
Lightning restock.
Lightning restocks.
What Yeezys we got here? I'm not gonna go through every single one. Got some mixed oats. 700s. We got some Wave Runners. Yeah, a good amount of stuff in here. And then we got the little one section over here. He's still checking this stuff in. We got more prototypes. We had like 20 pairs of these, and they were gone. I don't know what, man. Cause they weren't selling out at like Foot Locker and stuff. They was kind of sitting there, but over here they were pumped up on those. What else we got? Oh yeah, this is a good one. We're actually about to do an educational video on this pair of shoes soon. So stay tuned for that. Cause there's a lot of fakes of these out there. It's kind of hard to tell cause that like that material on it, that denim material or that like suede material. Pretty hard to tell because it's the quality control on like Jordans and stuff is just terrible nowadays. So you can get a real pair from like a store, but it looks fake. So it's just crazy. Bordeaux's. These just came out recently. Again, sat at all the stores, we got them, and they're going crazy in the store. So I don't really know what's going on with that. What else we got in here? Oh yeah, just to mix it up, not just Jordan 1 highs, not just Jordan 1 lows. We got the Zooms. Comfortable. Very comfortable. Not my type of shoe. But definitely I can see a lot of customers asking for these. Looks like a little bread colorway. And the difference with these is with the other like Jordans and stuff like that, it has like a Zoom unit. I don't know if you can tell, there's like a little outline right here. And there's like a Zoom unit in there. So it makes it just way more comfortable than a normal Jordan 1. Look, she knew we were filming back here and she had to get the attention. That's like her go-to. Look, she ain't looking for shit back here.
Do you have any more of the Jordan and Kobe shirts?
You ain't looking for no shirts.
No, I am. The lady needs a large.
You said Jordan and Kobe?
Yeah.
Those are Kobe and Gigi. What if this is Kobe and Nip? I don't think so then. Yeah, no, I don't think we have any more. Oh wait, right here, what size?
A large.
Schmedium. Schmedium small.
Okay.
Attention. She loves it. Anyways, probably ended off on this. Got like every color of this. There's another one out there too. Undercover Sakai's. Got the red pair, blue pair, and we got like this like a black and like yellow pair that's out there too. So cool little detail. I didn't know that was on it. On the little duck lip, on the duck bill, they put a little text on there. So yeah, man, this is not everything is here yet. This is not all we're getting for the holidays, but this is definitely a good amount of it. Got some, you know, got like canvases and stuff.
This
in gotta
here. Be my favorite. These two right here.
Yeah, the canvas is like, man, Scottsdale store. I heard the customers love them over there. Not and we don't just sell brand new shoes too. We got used shoes for good prices in here. What the fours? Space Jams are right here, used. Space Jams are here, used. We got some Fearless ones. Everybody likes these, especially with those new breads coming out. The bread patent leathers. Woo!
The,
yeah, the box on the patent leather breads is a patent leather box. Crazy. We'll have those too. We'll probably get them early too. So yeah, man, just stay tuned with Soul Play, man. Come shop. I don't know if you're in Arizona, if you're not in Arizona, but if you are, man, come shop, man, because we're always going to have new stuff.
Come shop.
Yeah, this is tough, bro. Ain't nobody want to talk about it still. Crazy.
Suns Nation?
Still ain't talking about us.
How you feel? How many straight is that?
Man, was it 18, 19, something like that right now? Look at you, always got to hate on
catching that L tonight. In Golden State, they're not going to beat them two times in a row.
Hey, worry about your Lakers. Get AD, you got to get AD out of there. AD's the problem. I love you, Russ.
How you feel about them Lakers, man?
All right, so... We're gonna get good like fine wine in the season. Wow.
Like fine wine. Hey, why is Sam the final boss that you fight? The final light skinned boss that you fight? Like you know in the video game, you gotta fight me, then you gotta fight Sam at the end.
So you try to say he's the leader of the light skin?
He's like the leader of the light skin.
From my boy Dylan. What do you have to say right now, man?
Nothing. Just kidding. Nothing, I got you.
Cut. So, it's been a chill day today here at Soul Play 909. Got some good sales out, you know. Got the back room stocked up, you know. Chilling here with my boy Dylan, bro. How you feeling today, bro?
Feeling pretty solid. It was a good day, man. We got, you know, everybody's doing something. Caitlin's always straightening things up. Me and Angelica getting some sales. You know, Nick's cleaning up the stock room, checking some shoes in, so... Got a nice good little roll today, and you know, look out for that Heated Soul video that we got coming out soon.
Hey, speaking on that, Heated Soul video, coming soon. Right now it's Friday, we got Heated Soul tomorrow, so stay tuned for the Heated Soul video because we're going to have some big cash outs. We're going around walking to people's tables, you know, seeing what they got, checking them out, showing them love, so stay tuned. Soul Play 909, let's get it. Yeah, I got my boy right here on the beat. I got some steel tins right on my feet. And you know I'm chilling that Soul Play. What the hey, like back in the day, up the K and I spray. Hey, I just rapping on the chat. Ever dude talking smack, he can get smacked, get whacked. Got dudes over there loading. Matter of fact, my face goatin'. Hold on, let me just flow. Ooh, you tripping, yeah, you stub your toe. And you know this life like a merry-go. Oh,
tell me take two when I'm on one. That look out like no one. Kept it real tight like your son. Yeah. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God.